Okay, it's 20 minutes later, and I just checked Coinstar here at Walmart, and I scored again. I got two tokens, looks like about 5 dimes, a penny, a 10 pence cent from England, and I'm not sure where this other coin is from, but I'll figure it out and I'll post that at my end of the year coin video.